But you can't win it all unless you risk it all. Even though you might fall, you still gotta stand tall. Yesterday I was in love, but now I'm alone. In my darkest hours, she left me all alone. But I'm used to it. I grew up all alone. No brothers to bond with, no father in my home. That deafening silence that comes with solitude, I can't handle it, cause in the end I'm still a solid dude. When I first met her, I thought I found something. But 10 years later, nah, it was nothing. Versus the black community. The biggest threat to America is black unity. Willie Lynch was a myth, but it was based on fact. Your biggest enemy is next to you if your skin is black. I don't see myself married to no one except a black woman. But my biggest rivals in life so far has been the black woman. Always had vision. I wanna buy the block and change my reality. But my relationship fell apart cause of the slave mentality. Crabs in the barrel, you got a crab mentality. But I'm a cancer and I see through that shit so naturally. Instead of celebrating me and motivating me, they be on the sidelines quietly hating on me. Be in business for yourself, you can't do that, black man. She'd rather I go get a job and work for the white man. When I was a thug selling drugs, she was with that shit. But when I started my LLC, she wasn't with that shit.
Trying to go legit. Oh no.
It's taking all my strength not to spaz out. Every time I roll a dice, it seems like I crap out. Sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. Sometimes it's okay if you let that bridge burn. Never find my way back to you. I moved on, now I'm gone. Even though sometimes we still fuck, I like to listen to her moan. Emotional disconnect, distant lover. Put my clothes on and leave after I come in this rubber. Lies, betrayal, and a savage is what I turn to.
You made me this
peel
way.
Off from the curb, rubber burnt on you. Made a left turn on 6 Mile with her in my rear view. Cry out for me now, but I can't hear you.